Oh, I love working in Cleveland. Being in Cleveland is just, there's so much life.
We're in a new renaissance right now. You see a brand new downtown coming through. That ain't happened by chance, but that's by design.
The Cleveland Building and Construction Trades Council is committed to providing Cleveland and its suburbs with a diverse set of skilled craftsmen. For more than 100 years, this group of highly skilled workers has reinvented the cities and neighborhoods of Northeast Ohio generation after generation. Our experience and expertise is unmatched, allowing us to tackle jobs of every size and scope.
You know, I walk around Cleveland and a lot of the buildings I've done, so I get to point out to my family, hey, I did that, you know, hey, I was part of that.
I got to work on a Hoosier.
I put up lights on a terminal tower.
The Interbell Bridge, I was working on that bridge, one of the biggest in Ohio. I can say when that bridge opens up, I worked on that job.
We are proud of where we are and realize that to truly be part of our community, we have to represent and resemble our community. That's why diversity is so important to us.
The trades are absolutely becoming more diverse.
There's a pretty diverse group pretty much on every job site that I've been on.
You want to have the people that you work with represent the communities that they live in and that we live in.
Different jobs bring different people.
We are doing everything we can from the Cleveland Building Trades and from the Tradeswoman Committee to reach those areas of the city that don't think of this as a career opportunity for them.
As time goes on, you see the trades growing more and more with diversity in every aspect, in every aspect.
I think if you work hard and do the right things, you'll stand out regardless if you're white, black, yellow, or red. It doesn't make a difference.
If you can get the job done, male or female, we want you.
We believe that a diverse workforce is a better workforce, and that diversity is about bringing people together to achieve things they could not achieve alone.
Diversity and inclusion is a primary objective of the Cleveland Building Trades Council. It's very important that we reflect the demographics of the community in which we work.
By encouraging inclusion in every trade, the Cleveland Building and Construction Trades has affected great change in the lives of many workers and the communities in which they live.
I've been in for 32 years. I got 4 kids, 2 through college, 1 in college, and I'm doing well. I'm doing well for myself.
But we can do more and are not done yet.
I would love to see more women. Lots more women.
Yes, we don't all have the upper body strength that a lot of the journeymen have, but there are ways to do the job, and you can do it.
We've gone to create our first women's committee from the Cleveland Building Trades Council, headed up by Doreen Cannon, and they've done outreach to over 150 women so far.
We have probably about 6% that have made some kind of application to an apprenticeship program. And now, as of the classes all starting in September, we have quite a few who have gotten into an apprenticeship.
We know that a diverse workforce makes a strong economy, and that a strong economy makes a strong community. We are committed to pursuing fair treatment, fair wages and benefits, and fair representation.
I know everybody gets a fair shot and a fair chance. When I did my apprenticeship, I went through the same schooling as everybody else.
To us, success means creating an organization that is inviting and responsive to our affiliates and workforce, and looks to inspire, engage, and unify them around common purposes. It's about changing lives, local economies, and communities, one member at a time.
As time progresses, I believe there's going to be more minorities joining the trades, especially now that they're seeing how we're all working together.
Regardless of race, religion, or creed, our people respect each other. We're all out there working together.
This generation now seems to be a lot more colorblind than ever before.
It's been good to me. It's been amazing to me.
I'm a labor baby. Own it, say it proud. I am a labor baby.